To throw the smoke, you want to get in T-spawn next to the door, crouch, aim on the railing. While still staying crouched, go forwards and jump throw when your crosshair hits the chair, and this will land perfectly in window for you. Just to prove how well this works, I'm going to throw a Molotov into window, and as you can see, there are no gaps on either side as the Molotov fades.